You're out with your friends who also enjoy kayaking. You decide to head out onto the Ohio River for a peaceful day out on the water. But then you discover something that you didn't even know existed. That's what happened when these kayakers came across an abandoned ghost ship that was 110 years old. It was in a tributary just off the Ohio River. The photos are cool, but what's more incredible is the history of this ship and the things it has seen before its current resting place. Check these photos out. As they got closer, they decided to get out and take a closer look. It turned out to be a very old ship. Even though it was very old, it was still strong enough to support them while they explored it. It was obvious that it had been there for a while with plants growing all over it. It still had some of its machinery, but after a little bit of research, this ship actually has quite the history. Not too long ago, it was used as a sightseeing vessel in New York City. It was also used to fight in both world wars. Thomas Edison once used the ship for scientific experiments and communications technology. It was also in Madonna's Papa Don't Preach music video. In the late 1980s, the ship was taken out of commission and transported to a tributary near land that belonged to the ship's owner. It's rested there ever since. The original rope still holds it in place, and the ship continues to remain there today. Even though it still sits in the same location, there are warning signs everywhere around it advising trespassers to go away. If you came across something like this, would you be daring enough to climb aboard, or would you paddle around it as much as you could, then go on your way? I think I would paddle around it, but I don't think I would dare to get onto the ship and walk around. I'm sure my mind would play tricks on me the second I stepped on the ship. It is pretty cool that the owner of this ship had a spot to park it, and it's been there ever since.